pointer? Oh, it is there. Look, the pointer is there. I am keeping it here. Do you see? When pointer was kept there, I said there. जब मेरे से दूर था I said there. And when pointer is here, I am saying जब मेरे से पास है तो I say the pointer is here. तो let's learn more about here and there. Where to use here and where to use there. Here कहाँ यूज करना है और there कहाँ यूज करना है, इनका कैसे यूज करना है. तो कुछ एग्जाम्पल्स लेट्स वी लर्न. लाइक दिस मार्कर, मार्कर इज फार फ्रॉम मी. पेपर्स, पेपर्स आर ऑल्सो फार फ्रॉम मी. फ्लावर्स, दे आर फार फ्रॉम मी. सो वील से द मार्कर इज देयर, द पेपर्स आर देयर एंड द फ्लावर्स आर देयर. दिस मीन्स जो डिस्टेंस बता रहे हैं, जो दूरी बता रहे हैं, उनके लिए वी यूज देयर एंड थिंग्स विच आर नियर टू द स्पीकर. द ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच आर नियर टू द स्पीकर, उनके लिए वी यूज हियर. व्हेन आई एम कीपिंग देम, नाउ लुक हियर, आई एम कीपिंग दिस मार्कर नियर टू मी. सो आई विल से द मार्कर इज हियर. ये मेरे पास है, यहां मार्कर यहां है. एंड द पेपर्स आर देयर. पेपर्स, नाउ आई टेक पेपर्स विथ मी, दे आर नियर टू मी. नाउ आई एम सेइंग द पेपर्स आर हियर. द फ्लावर्स आर हियर, बोलने वाले के पास, स्पीकर के पास जो ऑब्जेक्ट होते हैं उन्हें हम हियर पे यूज करते हैं, और जो ऑब्जेक्ट दूर होते हैं उनके लिए हम देयर को यूज करते हैं. तो नाउ लेट्स लर्न मोर अबाउट इट. नाउ आई विल शो सम एग्जांपल्स, यू विल सी. लाइक हियर आई एम स्टैंडिंग हियर, दिस इज द सेंटर पॉइंट एंड दीज आर द ऑब्जेक्ट्स. नाउ दे आर केप्ट, लुक हियर, दीज आर नियर टू दिस सेंटर पॉइंट. दिस पैरट, दिस बैग एंड दिस बैट, दे आर near to the center point. This is the point. I am standing here. Think about it. And then the cat is there. The book is far from this object. And pen is far from this object. All these things are just far from here. Because these objects, they are not near to me. They are far away from me. And these objects, these three objects, parrot, bag, bat, these both three things are near to me. So we'll say the parrot is here, the bag is here, the bat is here. So once more we say, here is my parrot, there is my cat, here is my bag, there is my book. Here is my bat. There is my pen. So now you have understood. The objects which are near to me, they are here. Which are far away from me, they are there. तो उन चीजों को, जो चीजें हमसे दूर हैं ऑब्जेक्ट्स, उनके लिए हम देयर का यूज करते हैं. पास वाली चीजों के लिए हेयर का यूज करते हैं. इन दिस पिक्चर, लाइक आई एम स्टैंडिंग हियर, सो वेयर इज द बैग एंड वेयर इज द पेन, वेयर इज द बुक. इफ वी सी, सो पेन इज देयर and book is there, and from here these things are there. When I come near to this, I come near to them, so they become the pen is the bag is here, the pen is here, and the book is here. So now, children, I think you have understood that where to use here and where to use there. Here, उन चीजों के लिए जो बोलने वाले के पास में, there उन ऑब्जेक्ट्स के लिए जो बोलने वाले के दूर में. So who is going to tell me where is table? Yes, table is there to you, but it is here to me. It is here to me. It was there to you because you are not sitting near to it. You are sitting far from it. So you'll say the table is there. And while I'll say the table is here, the pointer is here. But when the bag which you are keeping with you, if I say the bag is there. But what you'll say? Yes, you'll say the bag is here. Here is the bag. And there is the table for you, but for me, here is the table. So, the things which show distance, जो दूरी दिखाती हैं, we always use there for them. And things which are near to me, जो मेरे पास रहती हैं, उनके लिए we use here. Here is table. But this table will not be here for you. क्यों? आप इसके पास नहीं बैठे हो, you are away from it, तुम दूर हो, तो उसके लिए क्या यूज करोगे? तुम क्या बोलोगे? Yes, the table is there, the blackboard is there for you, but it is here for me. So, anyone else? Example, can anybody give me? Yes, 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 the chair is there. Yes, for you. Yes, for Seema, it is there. But for me, it is here. So, children, what you have understood? हाँ, दूरी शो करने वाले, जैसे we say कि ये यहाँ है, ये pointer यहाँ है, लेकिन अगर ये आपके पास है, if it is kept to you, तो मैं ये कहूँगी, the pointer is there. And when it is to me, it is here. Have you understood? कहाँ पर where I have to use here and where I have to use here? To remember it, the things which are near to a speaker, we say here. And when it are far from the speaker, the thing is far from the speaker, we say there. So, thank you, students. I think you have understood the concept.